North Carolina Zoo is welcoming a new baby to the family. The team posted a video of their new Adra gazelle calf today on Facebook. And zoo staff say she was born on December 3rd. They say she will stay in a warm barn with her mom behind the scenes for a little while as she grows.